This has become our signature look. And with a belt, it's very chic. And I know this is really a key silhouette.
It's fabulous. Okay, this is what I'm treating myself to after the show. Every time you're here, I buy at least one thing. I'm getting a suit.
Yeah, I mean, it looks like a uniform. Yeah, actually, in travel, I mean, look, it's relaxed.
Yeah, and
I don't believe in uptight jackets. It's not comfortable. This is very comfortable.
Yeah.
Look. And you can wear it just open. You don't have to.
Absolutely. You can totally wear it open or belted. It comes with the belt. Pop some color or not, whatever you're more comfortable with.
I mean, all of the tops we have will go inside here. You can have the red, you have the print. But honestly, this is a go-to topper. Jacket.
Okay, so here's the deal on the pant. We have 150 left. I'm sorry, but that's it. That's all we got. So if you want to get it now, 33 inches in the length. Machine wash on these. We have 4 through 24 women's. Thank you for that longer length.
Yes.
You can wear high heels now and not look like the floodgates opened.
Well, I just think it's particularly coming now for the holiday. It has a very dressy and like glamorous feel. You know, so it has the same shape as the Ponte pant that everyone bought, but now in a much very elegant fabric.
It's so nice, so great. The jacket on this bottom of the screen, 28 and a half inches in the length. Beautiful, free shipping on it as well, and 4 flex on the jacket. They're both selling equally. And what that tells me is that they're not gonna be here when I get off the air, unfortunately, but the customer always comes first. So I'll just wait patiently for it to come back, because truly, I think a classic suiting like this is worth $1 million. You will have it for years wear it for years.
Yeah, it's the closest thing to you have to a career look if you want, but it doesn't have to be a career.
Right,
you know?
It's not tight and stuffy conservative.
But you know that you're going to look proper. You're going to a meeting in this, but honestly, you can make it also casual. You can mix this up with your Ponte pants and with a printed skirt. So every piece here, Kelly, I mean, and I hope that, you know, y'all just can see, can be intermixed.
I wonder if they would notice if I wore this
off
the set. No,
you can actually even put it on top of your dress.
Let's go for it.
Yeah.
Just a great topper. Look at that.
There.
So easy. Here. That wide or that dolman style. I'm going to stand so I just...